treating a blast?
It was amazing.
I haven't had that much fun in 70 years.
I know, right?
Had this much candy since Hydra gave me brainwashed candy back in the 40s.
Hello and welcome to Noise Violation, West Liberty University's only live music television show. I'm your host, Walker Polivga. Season 12 is being sponsored in part by the Imperial Teachers Store. Noise Violation is a production of the TV2 and Music Technology Practicum classes. Today, we bring you some great music from Joey Adams and Ryan Smurthwaite. Take it away, fellas!
I was 15 when we first met. Yeah, you stole my heart, I'll never forget. You came on to me, you rocked my world, and I knew I wasn't getting rid of you, girl. And you drove me crazy, damn straight insane. I thought I was gonna lose it, but loving you is just out of habit, yeah. Popped my first top on that dirt road. It was hot as hell, but the beer was ice cold. You put that bottle up to your lips, and you winked to me, and you blew a little kiss, and you drove me crazy, damn straight insane. I thought I was gonna lose it, but loving you was just out of habit. Back home, quarter past three, and I opened your door, but you don't want to leave. I heard your daddy come, and it was time to get gone, but you didn't want to be alone, and it drove me crazy, damn straight insane. I thought I was gonna lose it, but loving you was just 1, 2, 3, 4, and you drove me crazy, damn straight insane. I thought I was gonna lose it, but loving you is just out of habit, yeah. Standing up in the bleachers in the pouring rain, you gave me that look like, baby, come on over. And now I'm standing right next to you, and I couldn't get any closer. And I was all over you in the pouring rain, and I was all over you. Oh, we'll never be the same. In a whole crowd in the stadium lights, but it felt like just two, and I was all over you. Now 8 months in, standing at my front door, I give you a dozen chances, but you begged for one more. I told you it was told me how much he loved me. And it didn't take long till I was all over you. Down on the living room floor, and I was all over you. With our backs pressed against the door, but we had that house shaking. I believe that much is true, and I was all
Noise Violation will be right back on WLU TV 14 after this short break.
There are thousands of people out there in the world that either steal or destroy other people's pumpkins. Make sure to protect your pumpkins and have a safe Halloween.
Hello, and welcome back to Noise Violation. We now return you to the great sounds of Joey and Ryan.
Down easy, let me down tonight. Oh, tear me to pieces and say it's all right. Oh, don't you know I'm a crazy one? That's just how I roll. Oh, didn't no one tell you, girl, that your love takes a toll? Oh, now I'm bleeding on my knees and begging for a sign, or something that says you're leaving him and willing to be mine. Oh, let me down easy, let me down tonight, and tear me to pieces and say it's all right. Oh, I ain't known you for too long, girl, say it is scary as hell. Oh, but since you threw me through a whirl and you can't unring a bell. Oh, now I'm walking through this life alone, walking on broken dreams. And since I saw you out my window, girl, I've been thinking about you and me. Oh, let me down easy, let me down tonight, and tear me to pieces and say it's all right. Oh, let me down easy, say it's all right. It's been a while since I saw your face. It's been a while since our reckless ways. I just had to leave across those state lines with you still running through my mind. I don't know if I'll make get back home. Cold weather coming with a storm. I feel that 5 miles away, but here in West Virginia I'll have to stay. And I'm making my way back to you. Tall pine trees, the winding roads and the whistling breeze. But I miss you more and more each and every day, and I love you just not in that same way. Staying far away is such a crime. I guess you'll see I'll make it back in time, but darling, trust me, I'm just across that county line.
Noise Violation will return on WLU-TV 14 with an interview with Joey right after this.